Hey all, what's up? This is Jobless guy from Jobless Productions. WIFI has entered into our lives some years now. It solves some problems wide networks have, but generate new. To overcome the problems of WIFI, we have a new wireless technology called Lifi. Now, what is a Lifi? Lifi is a bidirectional, high-speed and fully networked wireless communication similar to WIFI. Lifi is a subset of optical wireless communication and can be complement of RF communication or a replacement context of data broadcasting. How does it work? When a constant current is applied to an LED bulb, a constant stream of photons are emitted from the bulb, which is observed as visible light. If the current is varied slowly, the output intensity of the light dims up and down. Because LED bulbs are semiconductor devices, and hence the optical output can be modulated at extremely high speeds, which can be detected by a photo detector and converted back to electrical current. The intensity modulation is imperceptible to human eye, and thus communication is just as seamless as RF radio frequency. Using this technique, high speed information can be transmitted from LED light bulb. Why should we choose Lifi over WIFI? We have four main reasons to choose Lifi over WIFI. Number 1, capacity. Data transmission rate is high when compared to WIFI, and also range of the signal is more. Number 2, cost. Lifi is very cheap as it works on a small LED bulb, whereas WIFI, as you know, it needs a setup which costs more. Number 3, availability. Lifi can be used anywhere where the light source is available, whereas WIFI can be used within the WLAN range. Number 4, security. WIFI can be easily hacked due to its various topologies, but Lifi uses the binary data service, hence it's more secure. Applications. As I said, Lifi can be used anywhere where the light source is available. It can be used under water communications, health sector, internet anywhere, safety and management, aviation, vehicle and transport, and even in toys. For new videos, please share, like and subscribe.